Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Capricorn Goddess. I hope you guys are doing well on this beautiful Sunday morning. I am here cleansing our energy this morning. How are you guys feeling? Your girl is extremely busy collecting. I'm a single mother, y'all know how that be for some of you. I'm extremely busy, but we here again. We are here this morning. I hope you guys are feeling well. How is this full moon in Pisces treating you guys? Comment below. If you dare. Please like, share, subscribe to my channel if you like the content. Let's go ahead and jump in. I'm starting with the Wisdom Oracle deck. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what messages do you have for my collective this morning? I just seen the fade, so something is fading. Holy Spirit, what messages do you have for my collective? Messages for the collective. We have chaos and conflict. First card coming out, collective. Okay, the number 33. Some of you guys could be seeing the number 33 a lot. We have thinker. Okay, the number 44. So some of you guys could be seeing 333, 444, things of that nature. Somebody's thinking here about something that could have happened with chaos and conflict here. Yeah, we have why. Somebody want to know why something occurred here, why something happened. I'm hearing, why did you leave me? I don't even know if that's a song. I just literally made that up, but that's what I'm hearing. Why did you leave me is what I'm feeling. Yeah, unfinished symphony. Somebody feels like there's some sort of unfinished symphony between the two of you. Yeah, we have exchanging gifts. We have the number 10 and the number 27. Somebody here could be a Libra or Scorpio with the 10/27. Somebody's birthday could be October 27. Okay, let's get one more. Someone's thinking here is what I'm getting. Yeah, leg up. And we have Observer, bottom of the deck. So somebody's definitely watching you, collective, or you're watching someone. Someone's being helped here by the divine, because I see new life. Someone's being helped. Someone's being granted, I hear, a new life. Someone wants to start a new life here. After chop wood, after they cut something off or cut someone off, and we have all that glitter behind it. I feel like someone is now seeing that something wasn't real, or someone wasn't real here, because we do got some mask here. There was some fakeness here. There was some deception here is what I'm picking at. Okay, so let's jump in and see what's going on here, collector. I do feel like there was some sort of argument here. And I feel like whoever's thinking about this, because we do have thinker, someone's thinking about what happened here. They want to know why this occurred. Why'd you leave? Why are you starting a new life? Somebody could feel like you left and you're starting a new life and they're watching you. They see this. Okay, yeah, you could have cut somebody's ass off is what I'm getting here. Okay, collector, yeah. We have the Ten of Wands, first card out. This is heavy for someone. This is hard for someone. This shit is heavy for someone. What is... We have Nine of Wands after that. Nine and ten. Nine of Wands, Ten of Wands. Whatever happened here, this is heavy for someone. This is damn near... I heard damn near killing somebody. I hope not. This is killing somebody here. This is someone from the past, or this could have happened in the past. Six of Cups here. Ooh, excuse me. Let's see what we have. We have the Four of Wands. So this could be some sort of foundation, some sort of relationship, possible marriage. Someone from your past, this is heavy for them. Or this is you. We have the King of Wands. Some of you guys could be dealing with a Leo, Aries, Sagittarius, masculine. Something is heavy for this person. What is this King of Wands spirit? The Chariot. Some of you guys could be dealing with the Cancer, or you are a Cancer. Some of you guys moved away from this King of Wands energy, or this King of Wands moved away from you. I feel like someone's trying to let go of their past here. What is the Chariot? Yeah, the... I can't make it up. The fucking Empress. This explains everything. Everybody loves the Empress. This is the mother. This is the nurturer. This is the balanced one. This is the one that's been through things in her life. And I feel like she's moving away from this King of Wands. Here we go with this energy, guys. Yeah. Page of Pentacles. This could be some of you guys' baby's father, baby mother, whoever. Put it where it resonates to your story. Page of Pentacles. And I'm also getting, this is all this King of Wands is trying to offer the Empress. Now he know he need his ass. Because you offering a Page of Pentacles to the Empress, that's like breadcrumbs. That's a small offer, okay? And this King of Wands could also be someone that's immature as well. Yeah, the Hermit. This could be an older person, but they act immature. What is the Hermit? I feel like the Empress could have ghosted this person. Yeah, we have Page of Cups and the Magician. You know we in full moon in Pisces. I feel like someone could be doing some sort of moon magic here with the Magician and Page of Cups. We have the Queen of Swords. Yeah, I feel like you cut whoever this King of Wands is off. This person feels cut off. And I feel like they're trying to manifest you by doing some sort of magic. I'm hearing sex magic. This person could be masturbating, thinking of you. Yeah, we have the King of Cups. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. This could also just be a masculine that's deep in his feelings at this time. Okay, yeah, somebody's definitely doing sex magic. I can't make it up. Collector, I can't make this shit up. Y'all see me shuffling these cards. The Devil and the Ace of Wands, this is definitely doing sex magic. And as I'm sitting here doing this reading, I could literally feel, wow. Wow, this could be a Gemini. I can literally feel this person as I'm doing this reading. They're definitely doing some sort of sex magic here. Wow. Yeah, this person, somebody's masturbating here. Ugh, is what I'm getting. I can see it. Oh, wow. This, yeah. I mean, it could be a feminine and a masculine, but I'm picking up heavy masculine energy. Somebody's very, very horny, I'm picking up. I'm sorry. I just got to tell y'all what I'm hearing and what I'm feeling. Somebody's horny here. Somebody wants you. Somebody is definitely obsessed with you, collective. This could be a lover. This could be someone you dealt with. This could also be someone who had a choice between two people, two and two. The lover's card represents, you know, it could be two choices. Yeah, so this is somebody that had a choice between two people. Yeah, we got Eight of Pentacles. You could work with this person. Yeah. Okay, so what I'm getting here with this Eight of Pentacles in the world, I'm picking up somebody could want to work this out with you, collective. Now, you take it where it resonates. Either this person wants to work it out with you or you want to work it out with this person. But someone is saying, hell nah. Hell nah. I don't want to make this work no more. Queen of Swords, the world. Somebody's like, no, I'm tired of you putting that sex magic on me. Yeah. No, I said, hell nah. Five of Pentacles. Somebody's kicking somebody to the curb. They're not playing this shit no more. Do you hear me, collect? Oh, my God. What is Five of Pentacles? The High Priestess. Because somebody's intuition is telling them, don't fuck with this person. Somebody's ancestors is telling somebody, don't fuck with this person. Leave their ass out in the cold. Because this is a liar. Ace of Swords in reverse. Yeah, but they watching you. Page of Swords. You know they watching you. They're obsessed. They're stalking you. Look, yeah, this is somebody you ended it with. Now, you know we have the Empress here. Here's your Emperor. This your Emperor. Wow, you ended it. This, for some of you guys, you really ended it with your Emperor. Like, I'm not doing this shit. Whether you my Emperor or not. I feel like Empress said, yeah, I'm laying this shit to rest. I'm tired of you. Tired of the... Yeah! Oh, my God! Let me not wake my daughter up. I'm just, you know, collected. The Empress has left the Emperor, okay? And then she's still gonna get her wish fulfillment with the Sun card. Could be dealing with the Leo, or you are a Leo. And we got the Nine of Pentacles. You like, what? This is the Empress. I ain't even got enough hands. Let's see. This is the Empress. The Empress still gonna get her wish. She is flawless. She's radiant. She is the sun. When the Empress leave you, there's no sunshine when she gone. That's what people don't realize. She is beautiful. She's abundant, but all by herself. This is the fucking Empress. She lays the foundation. Her damn self. Do you look at this energy? And you know, some people could be intimidated by this. Some men don't like strong women. We got the Empress, the Sun, and the Nine of Pentacles. Do you know what kind of energy this is? Oh my God. Yeah, she not taking no more lies. She done. No more third parties. None of this shit no more. She's done. She's calling her power back. Yes, I can't make it up. This Empress is saying, fuck this. I made my decision for what I want for my future, for the present. I'm going to be victorious. I'm going to work on my coins. But the Empress attracts, so finances will never be a problem as long as she has a relationship with the divine. The divine take care of this Empress. Come on now. Ace of Pentacles, Six of Wands, Nine of Cups. She's fulfilled on her own. This is the Empress, okay? She said, fuck the Emperor. Whoever, take this as it resonates. Whoever story this is, she's saying, F her Emperor. Literally, she's moving on. And this is making someone mad. I just seen the Knight of Swords. No, I just seen the King of Swords. But he went back in. Yeah, somebody's confused. I'm like, what's going on? And they know this Empress has options. Wow, what is this Seven of Cups? Two of Cups. This Empress has options. And the Emperor know the Empress got options. Who wouldn't want the Empress? This Empress has options. Look, the Star. This Empress is a star, baby. She's a healer. This is an earth angel I'm picking up. This is a healer. Everybody loves the Empress. Yeah, the Empress walking away. This could be an Aquarius energy. You could be an Aquarius. You walking away from bullshit, period. Yeah, people mad. They jealous. Can't sleep. Over you, over this Empress, over this Aquarius energy. This is crazy. Let's get a few more, then we're going to get into the... These people mad because you won't invest your money with them no more, your time, your energy, no nothing. You blocking these people, Seven of Wands. Yeah, to balance out your energy. Sagittarius energy here, take it as it resonates. You blocking these people to balance out your cups, your energy. You taking this leap of faith. You going on your own journey. Like, and they don't understand it. Yeah. You in your confidence. You are confident. Yeah. You strong with the strength. Queen of Wands. Strength could be dealing with the Leo. Yeah, these people want to keep you stuck. Eight of Swords. But you like, hell nah. You can't keep me down. You can't keep a real one down. Ooh. Empress. Yeah, whoever this ex-lover is, whoever this your emperor is, this person, no. You chopping their ass out. Chop wood. Because you going towards your new life. And they going to be able to see this. Yeah, wow. And you know what I just realized? My TV. I guess I'll see you next lifetime, Erykah Badu. I guess I'll see you next lifetime. So yeah, this Emperor, yeah, somebody heard him like a This not even funny, but yeah, this Empress is not playing. I feel like this Empress has been through enough with this Emperor energy. And she don't have time for this anymore. She's moving on. Look, somebody's still hanging on to the Empress. I'm hearing from dear life, for dear life. They still hanging on to the Empress, want to reconcile. Want to rekindle some, because you make them feel abandoned, Empress. Wow. So, man, what is this? Okay, yeah. So, for some of you, this could have been an energy vampire. It says, your love is draining my soul. And possessive lover. This was somebody who was jealous, possessive, think they own you, they controlling. And they was draining you. This is an energy vampire. They want you around to suck up all your energy. 1919 when I said that. Thirsty for your attention. Some of you guys definitely cut this person off, but they still feeling fuzzy feelings for you. Like, this is crazy. Yeah, they yearning for your touch. They want you, Empress. Ooh, and I told you, full moon in Pisces. Someone here is definitely doing love spells on you. Collect them. somebody's doing love spell. I told you, there was some sex magic here specifically. So, be careful, y'all, who y'all having sex with, who y'all laying down with, because people are definitely trying to do that voodoo, that hoodoo, that thing on you to keep you stuck. They doing this shit behind closed doors. For some of you guys, this is their roots. This is where they come from. This is what they do. Family roots. This person abusive as fuck. I can't make this shit up. This is what they do. That's what I'm picking up. They come from, I'm hearing the neck of the wood. Oof. I don't know. This is some Indian. Ooh, I don't know. Creole. That's what I'm picking up. Belizean. All of that. Somebody definitely does voodoo or hoodoo or that bad juju here is what I'm picking up. Bad juju. Somebody does. Ooh, lengthy like mom said. Yeah, they try to have motherfuckers tripping on a fantasy over them. Can we get some more sage? Yeah, I gotta cleanse this energy out. Somebody does some bad juju here. I don't like this energy. This full moon in Pisces, this energy is, extremely heavy. So make sure you guys are definitely cleansing your energy. Somebody does some bad juju here to keep people stuck to them. Bound is what I'm hearing. Yes. I can't make it up, but you're evolving. Letters of love came out in the reverse. You ain't dealing with this person. You're not fucking with this person, collective. And they know it. That's why they're doing this. Let the love grow. They're doing this love spell on you. But I don't feel like it's working, honestly. I don't feel like this is working. Let's get you into the love angel. It's like, I don't get people these days. If a person doesn't want to deal with you, why, you know, go to spell work? Why do sex magic? Why do all this? If a person don't like me for me, then they just don't, you know? It's a billion people in the world. I'm just saying. People are very heavy on this magic shit these days, and it's crazy. That's like taking somebody's will. We got new love. It says new love. A new person has stirred your romantic feelings. Some of you guys are going to receive a new love, and they know this shit. This person that's doing magic, they know you're about to get a new love in your life. Yeah, romantic feelings. Oops. It says, your feelings are real and worth exploring. Some of you guys are getting a new person. Yeah, separation. You separating from this old person, and you're about to get blessed with a new love. Time apart from your partner is on the horizon. Some of you guys getting ready to break up with someone, or you already did. Okay? Let's keep going so I can go ahead and end this reading. Spirit, what additional messages do you have for my collective? For this full moon in Pisces reading, this is super intense. Full moon in Pisces reading. What messages do you have for my Pisces? Full moon in Pisces. Sorry, not Pisces. Look, I can't make it up. Could be an Aquarius you dealing with. Someone is doing magic on you, Aquarius. Or you doing it on somebody. Pillow talker. Somebody talking shit. Somebody. Okay, this getting real messy. Somebody talking shit. Somebody talking to the moon about you is what I'm getting. Somebody doing spells on you. It say you will get the call you have been waiting for. So if some of you guys been waiting on a call about whatever this is, or even if it's not about bullshit, if you just waiting on a call, you will get that call you're waiting on. Whatever. Cancer. You could be a Cancer. You're dealing with the Cancer. Heavy Cancer and Aquarius here. Whatever. It says healing young is what you have. So, yeah, this is what I'm saying. Some of you guys have to watch who you have sex with, because you have a healing yoni or a healing for the males, and you just can't be giving out that fire sex, that fire energy you give, how you make people feel. You make people go crazy. We had the devil in the Ace of Wands. You make people obsessed with your sex. You will be extremely abundant. And we have Leo. This could be for you, Leo. Or somebody dealing with the Leo. Good health and good wealth. Okay. Loving it. It says they are watching you. Yeah, I was getting heavy stalking. But Spirit says manifest what you truly desire in your life. Don't think about what you don't want. Think about what you want. We have Libra. Some of you guys could be a Libra or dealing with the Libra. Somebody's missing you, Libra. Or Libra missing someone. Officially missing you. Let's get some messages from this person. I don't know why I'm called to, and those just came out. Should we take them? Yeah, why not? It says, I need time. So this could be the person you're dealing with, or this could be you. Someone feels like they need time. I feel terrible for hurting you. So this person know that they hurt you, or you hurt this person. Take it as it resonates. Somebody need time to reflect and think about what they done to you. And I feel like Spirit is doing this to this person, making them go in and reflect on all this moon magic they was doing. Long distance. This is somebody from a long distance. You guys could live near each other. Same city, state, or whatever. It says, I find you incredibly attractive. So this person is highly attracted to you, or you attracted to this person. I still have some growing to do. So like I said, that Emperor energy came out with the Page of Pentacles. That person still acts mature. They're Emperor, but I feel like they still act immature. There's a third party, yeah. So there's somebody else here. Our story isn't over yet, and soulmate. So this is definitely your soulmate. This is your person, whoever you're dealing with, whoever story this is, but there's a third party here. There's a whole nother person here. And I do feel like that's why the Empress has left this energy. Let's pull a few more. Yeah. Three of Pentacles. There was a third party here. There was some cheating. Yeah, that's why he left this shit out in the cup. Five of Pentacles. What else, Spirit, for my collection? Yeah. There's a King of Pentacles here and a Nine of Swords energy. This person is stressing. Yeah, because you're not talking to them. This is causing a tower. This could have been a narcissist, because now we got the Emperor in reverse. But I really don't take reversals. Let's see. Magician. The Magician. So this could be who's doing magic here. A King of Pentacles. Three of Swords. This person is heartbroken. So they're resorting to spell work, magic. And that's why this person is up at night, because whoever's doing this magic, they being haunted, is what I'm getting. By spirits, yeah, we got Queen of Swords and the Hierophant. We have Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, and we got Taurus energy here. There's a Queen of Swords energy here who's focusing on, I'm hearing spirituality, I'm hearing whatever, you know, you resonate with. Whatever you subscribe to. Somebody's just focused on making better decisions for their future. Somebody's definitely focused on their self-love is what I'm getting. Five of Swords. Somebody's in their head about this, and I'm feeling like it's this King of Pentacles. This person is upset that you focusing on yourself. And you're not playing. Yeah, you being victorious. Six of Wands. You can have a platform. You could get a lot of attention. Yeah, this that Gemini love is energy we've seen before. This is a lover. This is someone you could have had a family with. Ten of Pentacles, Ten of Wands. But this was something that was heavy. This was a burden. This family dynamic or these finances for Pentacles. Somebody could have only held on to you for money as well is what I'm picking up. Because they had a lot going on. Yeah, justice could be a Libra you're dealing with. But the scales will be balanced. Yeah. Ace of Swords. It came out in the reverse, but you figured out the truth about this person. You've been enlightened. And that's because you're the Empress. I can't make it up. We getting the Empress again. The Sun, Ace of Swords, and the Empress. You know what this person is on. This Emperor energy, this King of Pentacles, whoever you're dealing with. It's a masculine energy, for sure. You know what this person is on. They obsessed with you. And they keep thinking about how you walked away from them. Could be dealing with the Capricorn. This person, I'm telling you, somebody doing sex magic, moon magic here. Ace of Wands, Seven of Swords. Somebody's feeling sneaky. This is dark. The Devil, Seven of Swords. This is somebody that's clever as fuck. They could be coming towards you as well. So be aware of this person coming towards you. They're obsessed with you. Ten of Cups. Some of these people could want a family with you, collective, or you have a family with this person. Or this is just somebody in your family. Yeah, this person is being blocked by spirit from coming towards you. Because they're toxic. This person is going through judgment. There go that King of Wands again. Leo, Aries, Sagittarius. This person is in the Five of Cups because they know what they did to you. Yeah, this is definitely a fire sign. It could be a Leo, Aries, Sag. It could be a King of Pentacles. Capricorn, Taurus, and Virgo. I have Aquarius here. We got Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. You've hurt me. Yeah, somebody feels hurt here. I'm picking up this King of Wands. Because we got the Five of Cups by him. Somebody's hurting over this Empress energy. We got the Empress out here twice. Thoughts. Somebody's thinking about you, Empress. See? And you hear what's on the radio? Not the radio, the TV. Child. It says, I want you to come back. Come to me. Come back, baby. Yeah, somebody wants you to come back, baby. You're my superstar. This person feels like you're their superstar. Somebody definitely crying over you. this person definitely want to have sex with you. Beat it up. All I want is you. Wow. Look, we got all I want is you twice. Wow. Okay. All I want is you. This person wants to know, Collective, why are you always on my mind? You are always on this person's mind. You could be dealing with the Virgo, or you are a Virgo. Virgo said, I'm not happy with these other options. So, if you're dealing with the Virgo here, they could be dealing with other people, but they're not happy. Yeah, this person could have a sex addiction, and they're heartbroken. So, I hope these messages help you guys out there. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel if you like the content that I provide for you guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I will be back to you guys. I said it right. I will be back to you guys with another video. Take care.